It's the first step of making your lunch.
You empty out everything and then you wash everything.
So what's the second step?
You wash everything. And no, wait, third step is you get everything together and you put it away.
Well, tell me, at some point of time, do you actually decide what you want to get for lunch?
Yeah.
Or.
Step four. Wait, cut, cut, cut.
Hey, how about I try this? Huh?
Okay, you go. So you see that I'm daddy, but stuff up. I'll put some peppers in. Yeah, two apples would be.
Apples, cucumbers, and
so now you take these boxes and you put them in the fridge, and I'll take them out tomorrow morning.